What's going on, guys? In today's video, I'm going to be teaching you how to use OBS screen recorder with the settings. This is especially for my friend Kurtman, aka Anthony Stavole. Go check out his channel. I also am uploading another video where I reacted to him. Just go subscribe to him. And yeah, I'm just trying to solve. You could copy my settings. I'm not gonna redo them because I already did my settings. So obviously language, if you're English, learn English. I have my theme in dark only because I don't like it like this. It's too bright, especially since I'm always in a bright room. Yeah, I don't like it being white. I like it dark, but so I'm gonna change it back to dark. And then we're not gonna be doing stream today, but if you want stream, just put YouTube game. Alright, output. This is the most one you'd want to focus on. So since I'm already recording, I can't really do this. But when you go to end quarter, put it to X264, and don't worry about the audio tracks. Also, put your rate control to CVR. CVR is the best. And if you have a pretty good monitor, I'd suggest you putting your bit rate at some 30,000, because if you have like a pretty good monitor, it'd be really good quality. Since I'm not really using a monitor setup or anything, I'm only using a laptop, I only have mine at 2500. And do not use custom buffer size, that will just mess up your video. Keyframe interval, seconds, I think I would put yours to 2. Oh guys, I am mistaking everything. Do not do it in streaming, okay? Do not do this, as you see right there, stream. Put it in recording. I'm so dumb. I've been 30,000. And put keyframe interval seconds and 2. I don't need to do, but you want to put it at the end quarter and stuff. And so CBR, rate control, bit rate, mine's at 30,000. I suggest you use it too. Do not use that. Put this for 2 seconds and put for very fast, because if you put these two, it's just gonna look like shit. So yeah, do not do everything I just did right there. And next on we go to audio. You want to have all of these at 192. 192 is the best. And you do not need to do that. Do not even do that. Now audio. So audio, you want to put 48kHz, not 1kHz, because your mic would sound like all the goddamn time. And channels, put stereo. Stereo is the best channel. And then for desktop auto device, I put default. You should do that. And if you're using more than more audio devices, I would put speakers, but since I have only one, which is my headset, keep it disabled. Microphone, this is for your microphone. You don't want to put it to microphone right. Well, that's my microphone. If you have a different one, it would be the last one. Everything else, keep disabled. Also, auto meter, decay rate, put fast. And this stuff, you do not need to worry about. Video settings. I can't edit mine since I'm making a video off OBS screen recorder. But anyways, you want to put bass. Canvas resolution as 1920x1080 if you have a good monitor. I did that, and you want to do it for both. And for downscale filter, put billionaire fastest but blurriest scaling. And then this, if you're Anthony, my friend Kurtman, put this at 60. It'd be good for your monitor. And this is your hotkey, so like start streaming stuff that you don't need to worry about. You could do that after. I do start recording with my alt and stop with control. Advanced. All right. From here, you do not need to worry about any of this stuff. Keep it all default. You don't want to mess with that. The only thing you want to work with is your network. And this, automatically reconnect. Make sure for automatically reconnect, put enable. You do not need to worry about anything else. And for network bin to IP, keep it default and don't enable those two. Keep it like that. So anyways, that's how you do it. I did not really have to do this because that was my setting, so I don't need to save these. So sources, you're gonna have one start that's called scene, but you could change the name. So that's technically for your video. For sources, this is for stuff you're gonna wanna do. So you're gonna wanna right click, or you can press the plus and all of this will pop up. That is for your recording. So if you use Steam and you wanna put game capture, go ahead and put that on. But if you wanna record like off Google, you wanna put display capture. And yeah, so what it does is display capture records your screen from anywhere. So if I go back here as well, my sister's in the background right there. But yeah, and then for text, don't ask. That's why my name is right in the top corner, as you see, it's right there. Hold it. Also, so, hold up, I'll be right back, guys. I'm not talking, I have to do something real quick, but anyways, just work on the settings right now. So anyways, also Windows capture, that's this stuff right here, your Windows. Text, that's text. So you could make it say anything. You could change the font. So mine is obviously my name. You could put underlines, but I put underlines only because so they could see. So let me delete that. Yeah, my name's right there. And then when you have your screen, you could move it around. I put it full size, obviously, so you could see everything. But anyways, guys, enjoy. I will make a video for streaming and the editing. I hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, this is mostly for my friend, because he's always wanted to use it, and yeah.